Greetings to you and yours. Welcome to Itiski Unfiltered. Ikam Reinas is now Mamelodi Sundowns striker. Sundowns has signed the 28-year-old for a three-year deal. They've exercised the buyout clause of 15 million. They're adding to the numbers we saw last season. The goals are not coming in terms of striking division, if we've been honest. So I'm thinking Sundowns is strengthening that position to ensure that at least the goals, they come. I'm humming it down. My name is Mtu Njayamlano KG. What do you think about the signing? I know it's Kulumile offline time, man. Sometimes it's hard to yonki quality later on. But when Zagala,
ah man, I'm go hip, man. Come on, guys, man. Reinas, what's going on?
Yeah.
No, man, because I think Stellenbosch is cooking something so good, man.
Yeah.
Stellenbosch is cooking something amazing. Yes, we have to agree that obviously when they cook, they must sell to make money, you know, but our money team in the money, man. The owner of corner is underground, man. So it's for me, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not too happy about the decision because Reinas has been doing amazing work at Stellenbosch. Ah, let's not lie. When you talk Stellenbosch, the first name that comes to mind, Reinas. So actually, I just wanted him to push maybe another 2 years, Nyana. Because I fully believe, personally, for me, yes, I know Sundowns has been dominating and dominating, but they have been dominating because of things like this. Taking the powerful players from teams so that they lessen up competition for themselves. Nothing wrong. It's a business strategy. Nothing wrong. Mara, let's try different, let's try something different. You know what I mean? Other teams are also business-minded.
Yeah.
Think for yourself, man. Let's think, we need Reinas to win the league. We have to compete. Stellenbosch, I'm going to be very honest, can definitely challenge for E-League.
Sure.
They can.
They did.
You understand? So just force Reinas to stay. If he needs an increase, in the end, Buffett, because he's like your best player at the team, you know?
Yeah.
Sometimes, smart move, they need, I'm agreeing with you, they need someone to really add the spark to them because I don't think Shalilo was on point last season. Ribeiro, yeah, but not really. He played well, but not scoring as much goals. And you need goals, Young Chol. So, Ashmila Marangkuhib.
I get your point of view, but it's not out of your song again. The goal is Champions League, Young Tol. So they're strengthening Pambili to ensure at least Champions League wise they are competitive. But mina konintenga I understand in terms of Stellenbosch, Stellenbosch, who's these rich guys?
Oppenheimer,
Rupert.
Young Tol.
But I don't understand why they are always selling players. And manje, to think they have the strongest team currently Stellenbosch has ever had in the PSL.
Correct.
They won a title last season. Yeah. They were number three. They performed very well.
Amazing.
According to me, there was a time where they went 20 something games unbeaten in all competitions.
Yeah.
Yes. And this is a very strong team that could challenge for more things this season, Young Tol.
Mm-hmm.
So from a competition perspective, Young Tol, I'll play devil's advocate like, obviously, competition is what we want to see in the league. I get where you're coming from. Competition is something we want to see in the league, and it sometimes equality it's one sided. Young Tong.
Yeah.
But hey man, Sizotini, Mara Stellenbosch have themselves to blame. Last year they lost they let go Mendieta. Mendieta didn't even stay one season in Mamelodi Sundowns.
Yeah, correct.
Not even one season, bruh.
Not everybody makes it. Yeah. Let's be honest, not everybody makes it when they go to Sundowns. It's a big risk. When you go to Sundowns, you're taking a very big risk. Mm. Yes, obviously you're going because you want to win the league. It's like 99% guaranteed you're going to win the league. Okay, sharp. You want to challenge in Africa. So you want to do big things. You want to travel. You want to, CV must be more powerful also. Every player, imagine playing every season and guaranteed show you're not going to win the league.
Mm.
So maybe I'll just say on Reinas' side, maybe that's his mentality to go to Asia, as in, yes, accolade of top goal scorer, I'm winning, nice, but I want the big prize.
Yeah.
The league. I want a challenge for my MTN 8. What? Yes, I mean, Stellenbosch also, for me, quality, they can definitely challenge, but with him there.
Yeah.
I think with him there. Yes, no disrespect to Stellenbosch. They've got amazing talent there.
Mm.
Every season, they just develop. For me personally, right now, I think, let's say past 3 to 5 years, they've been the best developers. The best.
Yeah.
This year alone, I can just tell you that I think it's the under-23 team. They've beaten the best of the best.
EPL, yeah.
EPL. To your Tottenham Hotspurs, your Crystal Palaces. They won the tournament, you know.
Yeah.
So obviously about 6 or 7 of those boys are easily gonna just jump to first team. Yes, they've got quality, but they need the likes of Reyners to just give that guidance, to give those goals, you know, to keep the team strengthened. But yeah, like I'm saying, Reyners, if Uzo Vayakada, we should pege Amameda, we should tell Bosch again, they must start cooking again. And when you start cooking, the job starts from level one.
Yeah.
You understand? But if he stays and some of the players stay, they can start from where they already left off. You said now number 3 and already won a title. They can go one better.
Yeah.
But hey, all I'm fit so thin.
Yeah. Stellenbosch currently is one of the teams that are doing well.
Correct.
In all areas.
Correct.
Competitively, mm-hmm, in the pitch.
Yes.
Business wise, they're doing well.
Amazing.
Like everything is going well. They have sponsors, good sponsors, Aborama and them and Lecoq Sportif. Yeah. It's a team that is doing really, really, really well in all areas. And to think the boys Zagutiski Challenge, they won the league.
You understand?
Tiski Challenge.
You're doing sure.
You understand?
Sure.
And I'm sure there's going to be a few boys that's going to be promoted. We saw Devin Titus last season, did extremely well.
Mm-hmm.
We saw Jaden
Adams.
And Jaden Adams also is a speculation in Mamelodi Sundowns. Seriously? It's promising, bro.
No, no, no.
It's promising. Because Uzung is gone, so they need to strengthen.
No, they have eyes. Sometimes I saw it. I can't get much. No, I shall us. Forced, if he forced him to attend, but I'm going to attend too. I too, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I relax. That's killing the team. No ways. That's basically two of the, no arguing about this. That's two of the best players in the team, with Van Veek also 3.
Yeah.
I'm going to attend too. I'm going to say, I'm going
to Van Rooyen is going. The captain, Tore, the defender, Chiefs wants him. So, like, the team is going to start afresh.
Yeah, you see, that's what...
Upaka is going to start afresh again.
That means they're just going to be competing again just for top 3.
Mm.
Not even top 3. Let's leave number 1 out. Just 2nd or 3rd place. Then, man, you can't keep on up, down. It's frustrating, in fact. I would love to see Stellenbosch or Pirates compete for the league this season. It has to happen.
Yeah.
But I know people are going to come for us with this. And for me with this.
Yeah.
Man, Sundowns must calm down. Sundowns must relax. No, but let's be serious. They can't just be taking.
Yeah.
Yes, it's business. Yes, they need players for Africa. But you guys have. They've got players, Joe. But now, Abu Kompela, man, they must cook from also MTC. Can't MTC have a young MTC. MTC. Yes, buying is part of the business, buying is part of the system. Take one.
Yeah.
Young at all. And I think I don't want to blame Sundowns too much. Let me take the weight of Sundowns also. Stellenbosch and staff must also fight to keep some players. They have to. Like you just said, business minded, they could. They need to think ahead for things like this. So for me, man. Keep Reyners.
No, me.
Mara.
All I'm saying here, I'm blaming Stellenbosch.
Yes.
Stellenbosch is at fault for everything that's going on. You understand? The team is doing well, bro. Mm. They just got number 3. They just won Carling Black Label Cup. You understand?
Yes.
They have the strongest team, one of the strongest team in the league. You understand?
Yeah.
How can they let so many players go
who
are so much quality that can benefit and take the team to top level? And to think, in fact, if team might perform, they're going to gain fans.
Yeah.
Because Amasolo's fans are homeless right now.
Correct.
Bloemfontein Celtics fans are homeless.
Yeah.
So Stellenbosch could get something there.
They could.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah,
so
I
blame Mina Stellenbosch 100%. Yeah. I can't fault Abu Sundowns. Sundowns my ease of aluminium.
Yeah, exactly.
It's that simple.
Yeah, no, I agree.
It's that simple. It's Sundowns my ease. Just close the door, bro.
Yeah.
It's that simple. Yeah, just... To reject the offer.
I agree with you.
Yeah, we reject the offer.
Yeah.
You want Reyners, we reject the offer.
Yeah.
You want Adams, we reject. It's that simple, bro.
Yeah, because you're still cooking and you want to win. Don't act as if you're just here to develop and send.
Perfect.
Yes, we know there's business, there's part of football,
but
you need to challenge with the big teams. I consider Stellenbosch so close now to being one of the greatest teams in South Africa right now because of the work that they're doing.
Mm.
It's not easy for any team to just go overseas and compete and win.
Yeah.
Let's be honest. It's not easy for MTC to consistently compete and win.
Yeah.
It's not easy for a team to develop from MTC and put your players into PSL. And they still,
perform.
You understand?
Mm.
Not many teams can say that.
Yeah.
So they've got a good structure going. You can't mess it up at the top. If your bottom is doing so well, let the top also be well. Let the whole system be structured proper. So let them go to sending 3 or 4 players in one season. Already it's a high possibility. Who Lentus and Adams can go now, as you mentioned. Utore can go, as you mentioned. We already see Van Rooyen going to Pirates. Reyna Sundowns, my guy. No.
Then when I'm jumping to Sundowns, I don't know how they're going to manage this because they just signed a record signing Usales, this guy from Brazil. Yeah, so I don't know if they're bringing Usales and also they bring in Reynas at the same time. They have Ushalulile, who are all playing the same position.
Yeah.
I don't know how they're going to manage that, but to me, it sounds like a very difficult thing to manage. To also think there's also players who've always been there with Sundowns also competing for the same position. So Mangoba and Steve Kompela, they will have a very difficult task here because these are all big personalities who are like performing in top levels. Ushalulile is always ensuring that Uchima hard, even though Mhlambe goals are coming, but he's always consistent. He's a hardworking man. Now, Uklale Penchin wouldn't sit well on him. So it's a very difficult situation that Sundowns is putting themselves on.
And I like the fact that you went that direction.
Yeah.
Because 18 in, one must sit, two must sit, or three must sit. You don't have a choice. You can't play all of them, Young Sol. So how they're going to manage that, I really want to see because I feel like that's a hard decision.
Very hard.
You spoil for choice. You are spoiled for choice. You look at Reynes at Bafana setup, he wasn't really linking up the best number plates with Sundowns. So my logic to this is like, okay, let's get Reynes to Sundowns and get him to work with the Sundowns players so that he can have that good partnership with the gents. So squad, it's going to be easier because already second understanding.
Mm.
But like basically, we know the squad now is Sundowns, Young Sol.
Sure.
But nevertheless, I think someone is going to be in trouble. Someone is going to be in trouble there because there's no way everybody can play, guaranteed.
Yes.
And if Reynes goes there and does a good job, you understand? Whoever doesn't, basically, it's a thing of it's in your hands now. If you don't perform, sorry. Sometimes I name, they can easily say, 3 months young, watch us from the top. Travel with us, but watch us from the top. Asian, that's not nice. If it's Young Sol. Because Sundowns guaranteed, we all know they can set up two teams easily. So Maba signing, so it's not like they're starting only this year to do such signings. They've been. It's something that they've been doing and they've been controlling. It's what they know. It's what they do best. So you as a player going there, as I said, big risk.
Yeah.
Big risk.
Tell us what you think there down below in the comment section. We've dissected the Metaga Reynas, but congratulations to Reynas. He's a very exceptional striker. 68 games, 32 goals, 16 assists. Look at that statistics, bruh.
Big. Those are big.
Yeah.
Come, as soon as you said that, I'm thinking to myself, do you think it's a proper move from his side? Looking at his age, he's 28 years old. He's doing amazing numbers. I mean, 64 games,
68
games, 32 goals, 16 assists. Hi, my man. That's not anyone that can say such things. Yeah. So do you think it's the right time for him to say, you know what, Sundowns now?
To me, because Njoba Besisho, Stellenbosch is doing well.
Sure.
Stellenbosch is doing well. Yeah. Me, I expected him to stay at least 2 months. Until maybe 30 or something, I understand. Stellenbosch is doing very well. Amazing. And I think there's something that's going to happen, Young Tol. My results as a Puma, something. Mhlambe bangabuya MTN 8 this season. Bangabuya mhlambe
Netbank.
Anything can come, Young Tol. So it's disappointing for me to see that team as strong as say separator because we saw Mendieta. Mendieta was not a successful signing for his Sundowns and now he's gone.
Passion fit, I know me. Let's just say we'll see.
Yeah.
I will see. Marayena, obviously going to Sundowns, guys, just to wrap it up, it's never a bad move when you're hot.
Yeah.
But it can be a bad move if you don't play.
Yes.
It can be a bad move if you don't perform.
Yes.
It can be a bad move if you don't give them what they want. Then it's a bad move. But going there when you're hot is always a good move because easily Champions League, but you can compete Champions League, but league easily, you know, you guaranteed you're going to get it. You know, 1-2 cups, Paris might say, But I mean, Sundowns is a setup that any player wants to be at.
Yeah.
Let's not lie. Any player wants to be at Sundowns, knowing very well that you're competing all over.
Yeah.
But is he going to perform? That's the question. Is he going to get game time? Is he going to do what he does best? I'm not sure.
That's all in the hands of Reynas. and the technical team. From ETC Unfiltered, we are out.